science is actually very artistic work. You need to leap in your head. It could be a weird idea, it could be a very crazy idea, but this is something that is eventually leading to discovery. I'm a stem cell biologist, also trained as a medical doctor. After medical school in Japan, I was interested in being a transplant surgeon. When I first arrived to the United States during training, I saw hundreds of patients, very severe condition and very sick, waiting and waiting, never gets transplanted. That is kind of a shocking moment for me. I thought that maybe if I can change something for the better, we can save the lives we could not save today. My lab is interested in understanding how human body parts are created. Our goal is to create new organs using human stem cells, including liver, kidneys, pancreas, so that we can transplant back to patients. This could completely change the current medical practice. Maybe we don't need organ donors or dangerous transplantation surgery. That could be a game changer impacting many people. There are huge gaps still to create functioning organs from stem cells and scale up the processes. But working hard towards this new therapeutic approach, I think within a 5-year timeline, we could bring our technologies into actual clinical care in the hospital. Bringing a true cure for the patients who suffer, this is still my motivation every day.